Hello, welcome to a new video on the Lynx product range. What I have here is the Lynx Class-T Power In, an extension to the Lynx Power products. And you might think, well, you already have a Lynx Power In and a Lynx distributor. Well, this one houses special fuses, the T-class fuses. And why are they needed? Well, basically to protect against short circuits. A lot of systems are already using the Lynx distributor in with the mega fuses to connect batteries to and also to have the loads connected to them. But if you have a large battery system, especially with lithium, the internal resistance is so low that the short circuit current, in case that something might go wrong, is enormously high. And in order to protect your system against these short circuits, you need special fuses. These are the fuses which can handle up to 20 kiloamps of current. And that means no matter what happens, this fuse will isolate the battery from your system. Instead of the Lynx distributor holding four fuses, this one holds two fuses. And as you can see, these are placed off center of where the cables come in because the size of this fuse is different than a mega fuse. The Class T fuse is a completely different fuse than a mega fuse, because what this fuse does is it protects against overload. So you have a current rating like 200 amps, 300 amps, or 400 amps. But in case of serious problems in your system, like a short circuit, this is able to disconnect your batteries from your system. Especially lithium batteries have an extremely low internal resistance, which may result in a very high short circuit current. So instead of using a Lynx distributor with mega fuses for the smaller systems, this one is especially used for the larger systems. What is needed is that you have a Class T fuse for each battery string you have in your system. That means if you have a 24 volt system from two 12 volt batteries, then per string you need one Class T fuse. If you have a 48 volt system, then each serial connected battery has a Class T fuse. So that means in a large system where you have several strings of lithium batteries, you need also several Lynx Class T Power In modules, and you can connect them together. If you do that connection, make sure that you do that well. Use a torque wrench like the one here and use the values as shown also in this video. So what is a large lithium bank? Well, basically you have to look at the data sheets of your battery to see what the short circuit current of your battery is. And if that exceeding the value of a mega fuse, well then you have to have the next step to this Class T fuse. So then also according to the regulations, you have done the proper setup. To interconnect these units with each other, you use these balls, and as you can see, these are the M10 balls. That means there's also a range of Lynx which were formerly delivered which had the M8, but the whole series has been up to M10. So that means also the BMS, 500 or 1000 amp, is now with an M10 volt available. If you need more information on this product, please leave a comment and we will get back to you.